Proud na ipinakilala ng national football team as Calcimone Rota ang espesyal niyang bisita mula Italy, ang 90 anyos na madre si Mother Flora Zippo. Si Mother Flora ay missionary ng Franciscan Sisters of the Sacred Heart. Una siyang dumating sa Pilipinas noong 1977 at nagtayo ng kumbento at preschool sa Better Living Paranaque. Dahil daw kay Mother Flora, napunta si Simone sa Italy nung siya'y inampo ng isang mag-asawang Italiano.
This is one of the most important women in my life. She's for her that I get family and I was adopted also with Sister May.
Kwento ni Mother Flora, iniwan sa kanya sa kumbento si Simone noong siya'y halos 2 buwan pa lang ng isang nangangalang Sonia Tulay noong November 1984. Noong Marso 1985, inampon ng Italian couple na sina Maurizio at Marilena Rota si Simone, kasabay ng isa pang sanggol na babae. Sa Milan, Italy, nanirahan ang 2 bata at mag-asawang Rota. Noon pa man, hindi nila alam kung sino ang kanyang tunay na magulang.
It was a baby. There is nothing to...
I saw Simone was very handsome.
Sa edad na 29 years old, noon lang bumalik si Simone sa Pilipinas para maglaro sa UFL Football League at National Team Ascals. Ayon kay Simone, masaya ang buhay niya sa Italy dahil sa pagmamahal ng Italianong magulang. Pero matagal nang may tibok ang kanyang puso para makabalik sa bansang sinilangan.
I want to come back here and live in my country, because I always feel that I'm not complete with myself. All people that was adopted, they need to know their story.
Noong unang dating sa Pilipinas si Simone, hindi pa raw siya handa na makilala ang kanyang natural parents. Pero ngayon, hinahanap na niya na malaman ang unang bahagi ng storya ng kanyang buhay.
I speak also with my dad and my mom, and they really agree if I want to find them, because it's part of my life. The small part of my life that be complete.
Sinubukan na ni na Sister May at Simone na hanapin ang kanyang nanay at tatay base sa mga pangalan sa kanyang adoption papers.
I don't know. We tried to look for those people, but no.
Dasal na lang niya na makilala sana ang kanyang biological parents.
Why you give me away? Why, which was the situation of our family that she decided to give me adoption. Or maybe also say thank you, maybe the best opportunity of my life to find another family and have a good life.
Kung sino man ay may impormasyon na makakatulong sa pagkilala ng magulang ni Simone Rota, pakikontak lang po si Sister May Memorial o makipag-ugnayan sa ABS-CBN sa trunkline 411-6397. Diane Castillejo, ABS-CBN News.